10 minutes in the second half. LAFC looking for more. On the curler, off the bar, down and in! Bogusz doubles the lead.
He knew exactly what he wanted to. He read that three Seattle defenders had overcommitted. And he goes top corner, stanchion, and in.